My name is Donna Ellis, and I'm the manager of fun stuff at the Shell Factory. With regard to the Latin Fest, this is the brainchild of Pam Cronin, her husband Tom Cronin, who are the co-owners of the Shell Factory, and also Richard Dunmeyer, who is Pam's father and a very strong presence at the Shell Factory and also in the community, in the school system, where he's been a teacher for 50 years.
Well, the Latin community is growing so rapidly that we just figured that they didn't have a festival this time of year. So we got together with the Chamber of Commerce, the Latin Chamber of Commerce, and various other people and the TV stations and so on, and decided it was a good idea. So we're going to try it out. This is our first year. We're a little nervous, of course, but hopefully it'll work out.
Basically, what we're doing is that we're celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month, all of the nations coming together, and it's a day for diversity, for celebration. So what we're doing here, we have a lot of culture, a lot of food, a lot of vendors, a lot of different dances, art, anything you can imagine, great food, and we're just bringing everybody together and inviting the public to come out here.
I belong to First Assembly Spanish, and we're here trying to enjoy the day with a lot of people from this area, and at the same time to bring our worship team and our dance team reaching out the community.
Right over here, I have a puerco asado, which is roast pork. The roast pork is very popular. You can't go to a Cuban house and not have the roast pork.
I have the fruit cocktails, which have pineapple, watermelon, cantaloupe, and papaya.
We have a little bit of variety food, very good Mexican, authentic, which means homemade. Homemade tortillas, everything. We have chimichangas, burritos, tacos, tortas, fajitas, which is what people love the most. Please come join us. You'll love the food.
We want to make this a fun event, but we also want to do something truly cultural. It's not just supposed to be a marketplace for goods. It's supposed to be an experience whereby the members of the Fort Myers community can get to know our Hispanic neighbors a little bit better.
As you know, the first year is always a little bit harder putting everything together, but this is the first of many years to come. We want to be celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month every single year, so next year you can even expect it better and bigger.
Pam and Tom Cronin have donated so much of their time and the facilities at the Shell Factory over the years to charitable organizations and events, hopefully to create, you know, bigger and better ties to the Fort Myers, Lee County community, and even beyond.